In this video, we'll show you how to increase the font size on your iPhone or iPad. First, start on your home screen. Find the settings icon. The settings icon is gray with a graphic of a cogwheel. Once you find it, tap the icon to enter settings, then scroll down through the categories until you find accessibility. It has a small blue icon to the left with a white graphic of a stick figure person inside a circle. Tap accessibility and then find display and text size. Again, it has a blue and white icon to the left, this time with the letter A in two different sizes. Tap display and text size. Here, you're going to find several options, but today we're just going to focus on text size. The second option from the top is larger text. Tap this heading to continue. Now it takes you to this screen, where you can use the slider at the bottom. Slide the white circle to the left to make the font smaller, or slide it to the right to increase your font size. If you move the slider all the way to the right and the text is still hard to read, no worries. Just tap the larger accessibility sizes option at the top of the screen. Once it's on, it'll turn green and you will have a larger range on the slider below. Drag the white circle to the right using your finger to keep increasing the font size. It'll automatically save your selection. Now, just press back to return to settings or exit the settings app by swiping up from the bottom of the screen. And you're done. Your phone will now display a larger text size.